go hunt down Dad. Apparently he put my waders on, so I'm not wearing any. Let's go see what he's doing. So I think I spotted him over here fishing. Let's get a report. How them waders fitting? Awesome. They're filling out a little bit since that burrito. Well, those are my waders. I don't know what you're doing with those on.
Really?
Oh yeah. Oh yeah, those are mine. I figured you were out here murdering the fish since you had the lucky waders on. Our second day going down. See what we can do.
Right.
Keep posted. Don't get me now. Doesn't tell me. And I can let myself read it. I'm over here. So.
Oh, that's a white fish.
How's that one? That was a good one, huh?
Awesome.
Yeah, that's a good one. Oh, I got off. Back in the current. Thank you. That's a white fish. Monster whitefish. Golly. He's hard to hold.
Try to describe soul. Maybe you can hum 8 bars of what soul represents.
It's our last day on the river here at the Crooked River Canyon. Dad's already in the water. Hard. I think we're both pretty tired. It's been a long week fishing hard. Good looking fish. Hopefully the GoPro can get a good shot of that guy. Let's go see what Dad's working with.
Wow, look at those spots. That's a good shot.
Whitefish? Oh yeah.
Hurry, hurry, hurry. please, 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 just get it off. Just get it off. That's on my butt.
That was a mess.